Hello, my lovely YouTubers. This is the Loquacious One. Welcome to my channel. Thank you to all that tuned in and to my returning viewers and subscribers. I love you so much. And with that being said, we're going to jump into this haul real quick. As you know, I'm on a food journey and I'm trying to remake my diet that I normally eat. I am not on a regimented diet or a planned diet. I'm more or less trying to clean up some of the areas of my life by eating better and making better choices. And this is not all the things I use, but some of the things I use. And I'm trying to show you a more affordable way to get it started, or if you don't have the budget to buy some of the more expensive things. I'm generally use things that come from Dollar Tree or Family Dollar or Dollar General, because everyone tends to have those and it fits everybody's budget. And this today will be on things I use for recovery. It is not all the things I use, but some of the things I use. And namely, when you are dieting, you're releasing toxins as well as fat, and you want to aid and assist that so you can see better results, or you want your muscles to recover and you don't feel those aches and pains as we sometimes do. So some of the things I use to assist my body is I take a bath in this apple cider vinegar that I purchased from Dollar Tree. It's 1905, old world flavor. I simply pour a cup of it in my bath, or I use Epsom salt. Now this I don't think is available because it was limited. This is Morton Natural Epsom salt. This is the plain one. It was in a 4-pound bag. Unfortunately, I got one bag, but they had it in this plain and I think in a eucalyptus, but I missed that. But normally they have the 1-pound bag for a dollar, and it has eucalyptus and I think spearmint or something like that. You'll generally find different formulas, but they always carry something that's just smaller than this. And I use the shower to shower Island Fresh. I know that there was some controversy, and that is because of the talc, but talc is in a lot of products, not just shower to shower or Johnson & Johnson products. But they did have a lawsuit or a class action suit. I'm aware of that, and it was for ovarian cancer for people who used it on the genitalia area. So do a little bit more research of this. I'm going to use this on my body. And like I said, most powders have talc. You want to use cornstarch if you're using around the private area, if you're using it at all. I'm not a physician, just telling you what I use. And I bought the CeraVe Intensive Stretch Mark Cream. And it has no added fragrance. It has ceramides, hyaluronic acid, and argan oil. So I don't know if it actually does, but it's a good product and is way more than a dollar. So I got it. So I'm rubbing this currently on my stomach and my thighs because I don't want those to stretch mark. And this is what I use. This is Sure Vaporizing Chest Rub. And now, I'm not telling you to use any of these. Again, seek the advice of a bariatric specialist, your physician, a dietitian. I am not any of those. I'm simply showing you what I use. I am kind of cheap. I'm not going to buy no Albaline or Sweet Sweat. So I got this off of a YouTube channel where you rub this chest rub, which is compared to Vicks Vapor Rub, into the area, wrap it with plastic. Then I put on a waist trimming belt, and that's what I do. Now on tender areas, I use this petroleum jelly. I have it in this baby sauce scent. They also have one in aloe and one in cocoa butter. And we can put this on our feet or wherever skin rubs. You know what it's for. I don't have to tell you. And I simply got a tube of plaster wrap. Although I'm going to invest in a larger roll because it's going to get expensive after a while. Yeah, folks, these are some of the things I use. Not all of the things, but some of the things you can use to aid and assist you. Again, I'm not a medical practitioner. Consult your dermatologist, your physician, a bariatric specialist, or dietitian, and do the research for yourself, because this is your body. Your body's different than mine or anybody else's. Listen to your body, okay? This is a Loquacious One. As we share this journey together, we all gonna look hot for 2017, baby, because I got something to do in 2017, and I plan to do it looking good. All right, folks, that's it. I'm out. Don't forget to click that subscribe button if you're going to subscribe. Thumbs up this video. Leave all questions, cares, and concerns in the box below. Bye-bye.